appreciate the vote of confidence. I'll do my best.
I know someone's out. I gotta...
Well, I'm your best shot out there. We both know it.
Professor Raymond Nobe, log entry number 6. I can never make amends for the evil I have unleashed, but I have devised a method to halt its spread. If you're hearing this, follow my instructions.
I made light.
The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger.
I got that move from the hit himself. Oh, I learned this one from Ash. Always safe to keep some distance. There's some serious evil over there. Has a kick to it.
Has located the first piece of the map. A solid first step.
That's a whole lot of evil all in one place. I can see why El Jefe likes these.
This isn't just light.
The devil is always waiting. Shadows.
Holds an additional piece of the map. Well played.
Admirable effort, but there's still much to be done.
Terry! You!
You should probably take a look at this.
Check your map.
Now you
now holds the final piece of the map. The lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian Dagger are within reach. My plan will only succeed with these items.
Time to show evil to the boss. Let's finish this.
Next one of your projects.
is nearly yours. Summon your courage and stay close. Kendarian dagger, an ancient weapon carved from human bone.
I found something. Check your map.
Banishing the dark, one light at a time. I can see why a hippie likes these.
That'll teach you.
There's some serious evil over there.
Thank you.
have awakened the lost pages of the Necronomicon. Stay close and hold your position. The lost pages of the Necronomicon, exceeding my expectations, and giving hope to my lost soul.
Check it out!
Armed with the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger, you must now expel the Dark Ones from our realm.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
your map!
This with the lights on.
Closing the breach, unless it is destroyed by the demon. Protect it. Assume you will manage to close the breach, but if by some chance you have an old man's eternal gratitude.
You wanted to test the mettle of man? I'd say we passed.